Hi there! Nice to see ya. How about you type your name? Then, when you're done, click play. This should be the right place.
I don't know, Mickey.
Well, if it's not the right house, then maybe whoever lives here can help us. Hello?
Hello?
Gosh, what a nice place they got here.
Hang on. I'm sure there has to be a way out and keys for that door somewhere.
Let's go look.
Go away.
If we split up, it may be faster.
Okay, we'll meet back here. Just yell if you find anything. What is it, boy?
Mickey, are you coming?
Boo! Welcome to our humble haunt and home.
You're trespassing.
No, they're not. They're our guests. Hello, I'm Shaky. This is Quakey.
Boo!
And this is Clyde.
Boo to you. Time's a-wastin'.
Oh, don't worry about Clyde. Our house is your house. So, take a look around the place.
While we attend to our other guests.
Bye-bye.
Don't mind us, huh? We're just looking for a way out. Getting closer.
What do you think? A bit much? Wow, look at what we did. Don't act all innocent. You was here, so start fixing those pipes. And hurry it up. That bucket can only hold so much. You see the piece below? Build the pipe all the way across, filling in the empty pieces to plug up the holes. If you want to throw away a piece, I'll give you another. Way to plug it there, kid! Nice one, but let's not get cocky. It's a big basement. Way to go! I thought I was gonna have to pull out the ghost galoshes. Hey, you didn't think we'd get off that easy, did you? We're getting closer to finishing off these pipes. I thought we were floaters for sure on that one. A triumph? Oh, but look what we got over here. Keep it up. We'll have this cleaned up in no time. You're making this pipe stuff look easy. Take that, water. My pal here's got you covered. Okay, that's good. But right over here, we got another one ready to blow. This is one ghost who doesn't like the dog paddle. So, thanks. Looks like that pipe's capped. But we got some more to sort out here. You got plumber written all over you, kid. I thought we were floaters for sure on that one. That's great. Nice work. But there's more. Getting closer. Keep on piping. Those pipes don't stand a chance against you. Thanks to your hard work, I might dry out sometime today. Way to plug it there, kid. Okay, that's done. But there's another one right this way. Almost there. This flood's not going anywhere. This is one ghost who doesn't like the dog paddle. So, thanks. Almost done. Just a few more pipes to fix, and we can call it a day. Keep going, Ace. You're doing fine. Way to go! I thought I was gonna have to pull out the ghost galoshes. Okay, that's good, but right over here, we got another one ready to blow. Those pipes don't stand a chance against you. thanks to your hard work, I might dry out sometime today. Thanks to you, the basement's high and dry. I got a little reward here for you and your friends.
Now there's gotta be a key around here someplace. What's that? I found the key! I hope it fits.
Look at this place.
Ooh, it's something, isn't it?
Ah, yeah. Haunt, sweet haunt.
It's dark and cold down here. Oh, boy, a wolf.
Is anyone there? We're trying to unlock the front door. Has anyone seen a key?
Gosh, this house just gets bigger and bigger.
Why can't we just give them the keys? Then maybe they'll go away.
You call yourself a ghost?
Oh, come on, Quakey. Where's the fun in that?
Oh, boy! Music! Huh? What? Go. Hey. Go.
Don't mind him. How about you and I make some beautiful music together? Some people just don't like a good duet, but I can tell you're different. Let's play! Notice how the notes in the songbook are the same color as the keys I'm playing? Well, that's how you follow along. When the music stops, just continue the song by hitting the right colored note. You're going to be playing like a pro in no time. Ready? Steady? Hit it, Freddy! They said in the 60s, groovy.
Mm-hmm.
on a roll here. Let's play another one. And a one, and a two, and a... out of sight. You got it. Right-o, Daddy-o. We're grooving now. Another song for the maestro here. Fingers ready, set, here we go. You got it. Out of sight. Oh yeah, that's the stuff. Okay, let's play it. Listen to that. Right-o, Daddy-o. What a note. Right-o, Daddy-o. Toe-tappingly terrific. What do you say we cue up another one for you? You ready? Here we go! You got it! Out of sight! What a note! Listen to that! Wow, that's some tune. On your mark, get set, and play. You got it. What a note! Listen to that! Out of sight! Got a nice beat? I can dance to it. Don't stop now! Keep those tunes coming! And a one, and a two, and a... Right-o, Daddy-o. You got it. What a note! Right-o, Daddy-o. Out of sight. Listen to that. Like they said in the 60s, groovy. On your mark, get set, and play! Out of sight! Right-o, Daddy-o! What a note! Listen to that! You got it! We're grooving now! You sure can tickle those keys. Which reminds me, you think somebody might find use for a key?
Huh? Hey, who's
Well, you did great. Maybe it's time to try a new music book. This one lets you get a little more creative. Choose a song, and you get to pick which notes to play. Anything goes. These things are called stops. They change the organ's pitch. That makes it sound funny. Oh-ho! So, you want to tinker with the organ's sound, do you? Okay, go ahead. Press it. Okay, but the music won't be the same without you. Swing by again sometime.
Why can't we just give them the keys? Then maybe they'll go away.
You call yourself a ghost?
Oh, come on, Quakey. Where's the fun in that?
Now, where could that key be? Gorsh, that sure is a lot of books up there. Well, ma'am, that's not right. There you go. Get back in there. Oh, no, you don't. Why, I oughta. Whew. You just gotta show those books who's boss.
See? I told you so.
Well, that wasn't part of the plan.
What a mess you got here.
I got...
Yeah, I have to be somewhere. How about you?
Uh-huh.
Oh, come on, Clyde. Quakey! It's too big a job. But they're gone. Well, thank goodness you're here. Hey, how about helping me clean up this mess? I'm sure we can get these scattered books on the shelves in no time. Just put them into their proper place. Use your ABCs, and you'll shelve these books with ease. Keep up the good work, and we'll be done here in record time. Now that is one neat shelf. I'm sure there's another shelf that could use your touch. Wow! Are you a librarian or something? Just a few more and we'll be done here. I just love it when a shelf comes together. Let's try another. Keep on placing those books. You're doing great. Thanks to you, the books are flying on the shelves. Well, that looks a lot better, but there's still some work to do. Those ABCs will come in handy here, and if a letter is missing, just keep going. That's the book for that spot. Way to go! Great! We're almost done with this shelf. Looks like that shelf is there to stay. I think it's time to move along to another. Ah, a book about boats. There are just a few more spots to fill. Shelf. It's a thing of beauty. How about another? Terrific job. Keep up the good work, and we'll be done here in record time. One shelf down, only a few more to go. Don't let that second letter scare you. Just remember it when you're sorting these books. This book is about apples. A book about eggs. That's the book for that spot. Way to go! Ooh, what a great read! This book is about houses. Great! We're almost done with this shelf. Ah, a reference book on kites. That's a book on money. Look at that! Pretty books all in a row. How about you help me with one more? A book about ducks. This book is about fall. You'll be done in no time at this rate. Ah, a reference book on insects. Ah, a reference book on nets. Those books never looked better. And since you were so key to that cleanup, I'm going to return the favor with a key of my own.
I bet there's a lot more here than meets the eye. Well, would you look at that? A good book just calls out to you. Oh, my! You can always find something good at the library.
Boy, someone sure likes to read.
Hey, Pooch, take a walk.
Pluto, are you okay, boy? Look at what you did to the bookcase. A secret passageway. Gee, what a strange house. Well, if there's a way out of here, I don't see it. Nothing here. I wish I could find one of those keys.
Be seeing things. Oh, oh, hey, who turned the lights out? Whoa, whoa, whoa! Oh. No problem. Whoa. Oh.
Ugh, it took us 87 years to get those pictures straight. Well, rattle my chain. It's some kind of mess in here. You think you could help me fix the nameplates for these pictures? Just choose the right pieces from the plate rail. Have a look at all these pictures. Match up the right letter to the picture, like M for mouse. And you're laughing! Arrow, you floated that one just right. C. Cat. P. Pizza. T. Truck. A nice fit. Consider it fixed. Well, that's that. Now, let's see. Do we have any more? Airplane. Wow! We should hang a picture of you here. I. Island. Hey, that's the spirit! N. Net. X. X-ray. Now, I'm gonna bet you can figure out which letter's missing on that plaque. In fact, I'm gonna make an alphabet. Get it? Airplane. A nice fit. Consider it fixed. Wood. Pretty as a picture, that was. Fire. Hammer. You sure handled that one. Encore! Encore! There are still a few pieces hanging round the floor. Car. Skunk. N. Banana. T. Cat. Well, the boo from here says, you did good. That plate rail's got a bunch of words, but only one fits in the sentence. Can you pick the right one out? Hitting nails is a hammer's job. The owl has big, round glasses. Woo, you sure fixed those. Feel like another few frames? The arrow hit the target. Kite. Don't fly the kite in the house. Now that word makes it all make sense. Good work. One more set down. Bring on those nameplates. Those are my bones in that X-ray. A nice fit. Consider it fixed. The green frog lives on a lily pad. You've done it. A boo! beautiful job. Do you know how hard this would be without you? Oh, let's keep going. Only one orange is left in the bowl. An igloo is made with ice and snow. You got the word, and the word is outstanding. Spooktacular effort! And I just might have something that might come in handy down the line. Something shiny and key-shaped.
What do you know? I didn't see that before. Guess I'm just lucky.
We should order a pizza or something. All this spookin's making me hungry.
You know they won't deliver here anymore.
Oh, what? That's my fault?
Uh-huh.
Yep.
Could those keys be? Just doesn't sound right. Oh no! Bat! Pluto! Ah! Ooh, ah! Pluto! I'm right behind you, boy.
Those guys were driving me bats! Looks like they messed this clock up. You care to give me a hand? Bats break stuff, that's just how it goes. I'm glad you're here to help me fix up the old clock. If you can get all the gray gears turning, you'll know you've done your job. The gears that rhyme will help tell time. Look for gears that rhyme with the ones still in the clock. Boat. Sad. Ghost. Okay, let's see if this works. Time to wind the clock. Tickety-tock, you fix the clock. We gotta fix it again. Those gears are slippery. Rake. Find. Wall. Okie-dokie. Now let's get winding. You are the Clockmeister! Oh no, it sprung its gears again. One more time. Uh-oh, the gears are gone. Look below and match them up. If you choose the right one, when you wind the clock, it's Ding Dong City. Toy. Heat. Cat. Okay, everything's in place. Now, let's wind the clock. That's how to fix a clock, my friend. Those gears just won't stay put. Maybe this time's the charm. Log. Beach. Face. All set? Then let's wind this puppy. That's the tick-tock topper. We've almost got it. Those gears will have to stay put sooner or later. Dish. Cow. Mouse. Okie dokie. Now let's get winding. All right. Now we're ticking. Oh, these bats must have really messed up this clock. Try it again. Oh, I see what's wrong. Some gears are missing here. Look closely at the gears below and find the ones that fit. Then wind the clock and see what happens. I see what we need here. Choose the gears that are the opposite of the ones in the clock. Heavy. Back. Old. All set? Then let's wind this puppy. Wow, great job. We gotta fix it again. Those gears are slippery. Loud. Stop. Off. Hard. Okay, everything's in place. Now let's wind the clock. You are the clockmeister. Oh no, it sprung its gears again. One more time. Short. Happy. Slow. Okay, let's see if this works. Time to wind the clock. That's the tick-tock topper. We've almost got it. Those gears will have to stay put sooner or later. Fill up the empty pegs with the right gears from down below, and then wind the clock. Float. Rough. Lose. Okie dokie. Now let's get winding. All right. Now we're ticking. Oh, these bats must have really messed up this clock. Try it again. Bad. Near. Full. All set? Then let's wind this puppy. Wow, great job. That ticking is music to my ears. Now, let's give our friends something to sing about.
Is for the bats, but at least I've got my key. Pluto!
Well, everywhere's gotta go somewhere. What's in here? The porch. Whoa! Gorsh! Strange way to end up here. Yep. Oh well.
Would you look at that? What is it, boy? What's the matter? Pluto! Look out! Are you okay, boy? You've got to be more careful, boy. We're just guests here.
Ooh-wee. Looks like this got a little out of hand. How about you help me clean this up, huh? You think maybe you can put the right armor in the right place? Use the plaques as a clue. I'm betting that's the key. See those numbers on the plaques? See any parts that look the same? That works for me. Looks a lot different with all his parts on, huh? Well, that looks a lot better. You got it. That's one good-looking knight. Right. One more time. My friend, now that's a knight. This bamboo, good as new. Right. One more time. Good Adam. That's how he's supposed to look. What do you know? It fits. Look at him. His mother would be proud. Nice. How about we do another? Sometimes you gotta add before you place the pieces. Shiny and new, thanks to you. Another one bites the dust. That fits. Boy, does he look good. 5 + 5. That's how he's supposed to look. Correct. But don't stop now. 3. Perfect. Simply perfect. That's the one. Good armoring. Those numbers match perfectly. Look at him. His mother would be proud. You got it. Can you get it again? Careful. You know what some of these parts are worth? You should figure that out before you place them. Oh, you're good at this. That's the one. That fits. 6 + 9. Looks a lot different with all his parts on, huh? Boy, does he look good. Correct. But don't stop now. That works for me. That's one good-looking knight. My friend, now that's a knight. Well, that looks a lot better. Good job. Let's go again. Perfect. Simply perfect. What do you know? It fits. Another one bites the dust. You got it. Shiny and new, thanks to you. This bamboo, good as new. You were so good. I'm giving your friend something extra special.
For all the keys, guys. Good work.
I think we had some help.
Here goes.
I've seen enough.
I guess we were in there a while.
It doesn't seem so spooky in the day.
I'm gonna miss those guys. I like their style.
Think they'll remember us?
I think this is a night they'll never forget.
Bye-bye.
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 Welcome to our Wall of Fame. Do you see your name here? If you do, just click it. If you don't, type it in, then click play.